Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to the very first video of Great Yell, and have a look at this. I got myself a Vivid Voltage booster box and thought, why not share it with all you? You're on YouTube. So, well, let's go. I did not order the booster box like this, but I ordered like 12 build and battle kits and got the 36 prize boosters neatly in this booster box. So let's open it together. The 10 kits I still have over here are sealed, and the other two I have over here, but I will be opening them with some friends on a live stream, I guess. Might show the pulls of that in a later video, but I'm not sure about that yet. But let me know if you'd like that. But let's get cracking. Of the plastic. Okay. Honestly, this is the very first booster box I've ever opened in my life. How does this work? Let's have a look. And yes, this way. Perfect. Let's put it over here and get our very first pack of the Pikachu. Like the mascot of the series, the mascot of this set. Hopefully he can bring us some nice pulls. If I can. Okay, that's wow. How do these? These are so. Oh wow. Nice. Starting off with a Beldum. Well, the very first, you can have it. Okay, like. It was supposed to be 4 from the back, I guess. Let's have a look. Yes, perfect. Energy, Moomoo Cheese, Duolt, Ferrothorn, Beldum, Fanfy, Duskull, Electrike, Pineco, Chewtle, and a Metagross. Levitation Field. If the defending Pokemon is an evolution Pokemon, it can attack during your opponent's next turn. No, might be good. I mostly play the game. I'm not that big of a collector yet. Might turn into one after things like this booster box and everything else we got. Ooh, a white coat. Green coats, white coats, it doesn't matter in this set anymore. Since the release of Amazing Rares, which are in the green coat still. Heroes Metal, Hitmontop, Krokorok, Shuppet, Puchena, Voltorb, Rockruff, Talo, Delmise and Exernius, holo rare. Nice. I love the artwork on this. Beautiful. Let's get to a Celebi pack. Oh, that was not supposed to happen. But a white coat, and I saw a glimpse of something like shiny. Let's put these 4 to the back. I'm sorry, I'm still a bit clumsy and getting used to the whole recording your pulls part of it. Excadrill, Bea, Girafarig, Ferroseed, Riolu, Sandile, Wilmer, Weedle, Galarian Meowth, and Galarian Darmanitan VMAX. Nice. Third pack already a VMAX. That's the way I like it. Let's put it over here and grab the next one. For this channel, I like doing the openings, I guess. If you like it, of course. That's why I'm doing it. But mostly, I'm curious what else you'd like me to do. As I play the game a lot, I could maybe do some deck building. I'm playing for years on PCGO, and Let's have a look. This is a green code, so could still be an amazing rare. Fire. Veya. Duot. Aromatic Energy. Nice. Eevee. Love Eevee. Woobat. Arukuda. It could be an also a cheap and fun deck. Seedot. Fanfi. We already got an amazing rare and we got like, honestly, playability and in adorableness, Jirachi is the all-time favorite. And look at this, like even the energy symbols and the retreat cost is, the basic logo is literally sparkly. Wow. Oh, I love this Jirachi and the Donphan. Whoa, this is also one of the pre-release promos. Wow, okay, yes. Like, it was the third, fourth pack we had. This is amazing. Like, this Pokemon did a great job here with allowing green codes, ooh, white code. Green codes to be good packs as well. Instead of just, oh, it's a green code. Well, nah, yeah. Trumbeak, Nessa, Krokorok, Ferroseed, Dedenne, Drillbear, Oshawott, Duskull, Drone Rotom, and the Lugia. Oh, look at this. Love Lugia. Another white coat, yay. But do you guys know if amazing rares could be in white coats as well, or are they all in the green coat cards? Metal, Excadrill, Nuzleaf, Opal. I have not seen this card before. Huh. And I'm usually quite up to date with new cards releasing in Japan, other sets. So it's nice to sometimes find a card you haven't seen before. Execute, Wooper, and a Full Art Alakazam V. Look at that. Oh, that's amazing. I love this card. It's so yellow, so wow. Nice. So we already have a V-Max, a Full Art, and an amazing rare. Like, what else could we ask for in the first few packs? Hopefully the whole box will be like this. Oh, that was not supposed to happen. Okay, a green coat. So we're hunting for the amazing rare now. My hands are all getting shaky and stressy. Pinkachin, Pikipek, Puchena, Rockruff, Blitzel, Skiddo. The Charizard. I must build a deck around this. The Charizard is so... Oh, I love the Charizard. And some of it. Nice. And the Charizard together with Leon is nice because my brother's called Leon. Okay. Another green coat. Let's go for the amazing rares. Can we pull another one? Like, I want to collect them all. People say, would they be more like the ones from Loudred, Winden Stadium, the cards from Cosmic Eclipse, the secret rare normal cards, or more like the break cards from X and Y, or more like the Prism Star cards, but I think over time these would be more like the Gold Star from, well, back in the days. Of course, these will not have the values from Gold Star yet, as they're not Wizards of the Coast, and we're like 20 years further. A Clefable, but still, we might be like, And in Japan, they got hand of the another three amazing rares that we'll be releasing in the next upcoming 25th anniversary set, probably. Leaf Energy, Rocky Helmet. Ha, it's a nice reprint. Love the card. Galvantula, Swellow, Wooper, Galarian Meowth, Cottonee, Arokuda, Ninkada, Riolu, and the Garbodor, Trash Cyclone. It's a nice card, but I'm doubting it will be like a viable deck. Green code again. Put four to the front. Get them all straightened out. Darkness, Beauty, Hater Beauty. Wow. Stone Energy, Shuckle, Arrokuda, Ninkada, Pikipek, Puchena, Rockruff, Galarian Stunfisk, and the Shedinja. Also a nice card. Go to another Pikachu pack. I really hope to get the hyper rare Pikachu V Max, because like it's so pretty and so gorgeous and amazing. So yeah, yes please. I might still do an opening on the code cards on PCGO, and then we could build a deck around it, because I'm really curious for the pull rates on PCGO, as they are usually a bit higher than the real pull rates in booster boxes. So especially for the amazing rares, as they will be pretty sought after even there. And the Galarian Berserker. And if I turn out not to be the best deck builder, I'll just take decks from other streamers or YouTubers and try them out. Maybe give them a little twist, the way I like to play them, or update older decks to the Vivid Voltage kind. Talo, Charmander, love Charmander, Wooper, Galarian Meowth, Cottonee, Woobat, and Dialga. Wow. Neither did I know that this one is in set. Attach up to two metal energy cards from your discard pile to one of your Pokémon. Oh, might be a good one. Green code. I'd really love the Raikou, amazing rare as well. That'd be amazing if we could, amazing, nice. Fighting Trumbeak, if we could pull that. Hitmontop, Macargo, Woobat, Beldum, Blitzel, Milstree, Skiddo, Electric, and an Exeggutor. I must say the centering on the cards is, this one's not a good example because it's a bit off, but most of the cards I must say are pretty all right. Sableye, Galvantula, Gogoat, Wishmer, Trubbish, Dynamo, Globopus, Woobat, Oshawott, and Quagsire, Enter the Sire. Quagsire is just so derpy, so unplayable probably, but so derpy. It's just too awkward to play. A green code. We got a lot of green codes. It's still the first booster box I ever opened, but I thought there would be more white codes. We still got only two V cards and an amazing rare, and and we're almost through the first half. Charmeleon, Telekopic Sight, Mightyena, Cottonee, Mudbray, Slugma, Wishmer, Execute, Magearna, and Toucanon. Let's put these a bit to the side. And let's go to the next one. A white coat, nice. That's what we're talking about. Metal, Metang, Kakuna, Mumu Cheese. It's a nice play on the Mumu Milk. Riolu, Chimeko, Ninkada, Voltorb, Rockruff, Lycanroc, and it's a V. It's Pikachu V! Yes! Nice! Oh, I love it! Love it! Yes! Thank you, please! Oh, look at the shine in his eyes! Oh, can you see it? It's focusing? Yeah. Oh, that's amazing! Wow! Oh, let's put them with the others. Oh, Pikachu, yes! Nice! Now just the Pikachu V Max and we would be complete, and yes. I did not get the Pikachu VMAX promo box, but I'm still thinking about it just because it's Pikachu V and it's actually a playable card and expanded is even better, but especially with the other one. Water Energy, Keralis, Dusclops, Electric, Mudbray, Puchena, Charmander, Chatot, Joltik, Swoobet and Barrascuda. Nice. Okay, the last of the first half. A green coat, so let's go for an amazing rare. The amazing rares are like, I heard, 1 to 4 per box. But I don't hope it's just one, because I love him so much. Darkness Energy, Delmise, Rocky Helmet, Alistair, Yamma, Wooper, Dedenne, Piggyback, Chewdle, Sir Chester's Bath, and Shiftry. Shifty, the one with the nice ability. Yeah, love it. Let's get to the second half of the box. By the way, I got this box for including the Vivid Voltage build and battle kits for 250, and somebody already offered me like $600 for just this sealed box. Like, it's crazy. The supply is so low. And as it's just a regular set, like about the of the I looked up the pricing on the prices of the build and battle boxes for the Darkness Ablaze, Cosmic Eclipse, I don't know, but they're all like $150, $200. This was like $600 somebody already offered. Sableye, Dewott, Joltik, Sandile, Seedot, Piggyback, Mudbray, Genesect, and Ampharos V. Nice. I almost thought it was another Pikachu, but this is a good one for the collection. Wow. We're going for home run, I guess. Nah, just kidding. That would be nice. Just like the whole set in one booster box. Green coat, so let's go amazing rare. That was like the fourth from this side, so we might still get one in the beginning of this side as well. Beauty, Shuckle, Nuzleaf, Electrike, Panko, Mudbray, Puchena, Charmander, Duskull, And Flareon. These Flareons are like, I love Flareon. Flareon is cute, and every evolution is like the best card possible. But in playability, it's a nice idea. The memory capsule ability takeaway of whatever. Oh. But I don't think it will see much play at all, after all. White coat. Leaf energy. Coating energy. Shuckle. Delmize. Chatot. Clobopus. Skiddo. Shuppet. Ferroseed. Oh yes! Zacian, amazing rare. Whoa! It's even more beautiful than I thought. What? Oh yes, we did it. Look at the lining around the Pokemon himself. Wow. And it's like, oh, and a Talonflame V. What? Okay, we got a double. This is like the best pack possible. Okay, nice. I'll sign for it. Let's go. So we already have a VMAX, two amazing rares, a full art V, and three regular Vs. That's what I'm talking about. That's the way we like it. Green coat. Four to the back. Oh, I messed up. But I don't think it's something. Swallow, Zebstrika, Dusclops, Wilmer, Weedle, Beldum, Phanpy, Duskull, Alistair, and a Toucanon. By the way, did you all open a lot of Vivid Voltage Golden Battle Kits yet? I saw the prices of the Charizard skyrocketing, but even the ones from the Domphan, the Lugia, and the oh, this is all, there's pretty scratched. I don't think I like that. That's not nice. Fighting Kakuna, Sergestus Both, Stunfisk, Drillbur, Clefairy, Wilmer, Dynamo, Execute, Manectric, and Terrakion. Some of the more filler Pokemon, I think. Like, this set has some really playable cards, but a lot of the cards are like, why'd you even put them there? Nobody's gonna make a deck with it. Fire Energy, Excadrill, Macargo, Nessa, Oshawott, Duskull, Ferroseed, Riolu, Sandile, Yanma, and what's it gonna be? Aegislash V. That's another hit, yes. Slash Sonic Edge, this attack's damage isn't affected by any effects of your opponent's active Pokemon. Ah, it's always a nice one. Especially with like the what it called? The Decidueye Altaria. Oh, white coat. We love white coats. Psychic, Galarian, Stunfisk, Sableye, Cramorant, Yanma, Galarian Meowth, Duskull, Voltorb, Weedle, Dusclops, and Zeraora. Huh, that's a nice one. It's probably one that's like, yeah. Probably nobody's gonna play it, but it's still a nice Pokemon. Let's go for another amazing rare. Like two hits is already decent. It's pretty good, but like three or four, we are at the right at the higher end, which we would love. Swoobat, Blitzel, Skiddo, Parasseed, Dedenne, Drillbur, Electric, and Beedrill. Yes, Beedrill has the ability that the Greninja GX have. Greninja GX from Detective Pikachu. Green code. Oh, I messed up. Water Energy, Zebstrika, Coating Metal Energy, Heroes Metal, Eevee, Seedot, Electrike, Clefairy, Tamfee, Toucanon, like the 1 millionth, and Dreadnought. Dreadnought, it's a nice card. It's like the first, I think. And one of the theme decks, but like the superior theme deck here is of course going to be Charizard, like of course. Or to the back, Water Energy, Dusclops, Rocky Helmet, Galvantula, Clefairy, Fenfy, Yanma, Galarian Meowth, Duskull, All Creamy, and Togekiss V. Ooh, we're going good on the V cards. Like five Vs. Five Vs. One full art, two amazing rares, and then V Max. But we still are supposed to find the hyper rare card. And I'd love to get some more V-Maxes, because just one is a bit... No, it's not that much, I think. Darkness Energy, Hitmontop, Swoobat, Macargo, Wooper, Ninkada, Wishmer, Drillbur, Wilmer, Galvantula, and Ninjask. Ninjask would be a nice... do they get thicker? Thicker than a Snicker. Green card. Let's hope. Leaf Energy, Memory Capsule, that's the first one. Go-Goat, Ferrothorn, Choodle, Riolu, Eevee, Seedot, Electrike, Aromatic Leaf Energy, and Graplocked. Going full Nelson on the Tentacle Buster, yeah. We're nearing the end of the box, boys. Oh, white coat, white coat. We love white coats. Well, I don't know. Maybe green coats are better this set. Huh. Leaf Energy, Nuzleaf, Wash Energy, Suggestus Bath, Chimecho, Blitzel, Slugma, Beldum, Milstree, Puchena, and Duradlon. Oh, nice card. Like, green cards might be better because they could have amazing rares. And everybody knows amazing rares are superior to Pokemon V at the moment. Like, they're so gorgeous. Mightyena, Pinkerchin, Loudred, Milstree, Skiddo, Eevee, Trubbish, Shippet, Regirock, and explode. Okay, look, another white coat. Fighting Energy, Alistair, Cramorant, Nessa, Pango, Clefairy, Dynamo, Milsri, Galarian Meowth, Winden Stadium, and Full Art Orbeedle V, the second Full Art. Nice. Let's put it with the Alakazam we got. Oh, we got quite some pulls. Another white coat, okay. And then we have two packs left, so the final three. Can we get another VMAX? Fire Energy, Delmise, Galarian Stunfisk, Aromatic Leaf Energy, Wishmar, Execute, Wubat, Veldum, Blitzel, Ninkada, and Wailord. Oh, beautiful card. Just two left, and I still think we're supposed to find a hyper rare, but I might be wrong. I don't know. I always thought every booster box was supposed to have a hyper rare. Opal, Matang, Girafarig, Joltik, Weedle, Talo, Sandal, Oshawott, Mudbray, Exeggutor, and oh, that's already one, the last. And is gonna be another amazing rare VMAX, full art. Let's have a look at our last pack. A green coat. Okay, so it could still be an amazing rare. Do we have some last pack magic? Four to the front. Metal Energy, Memory Capsule, Girafarig, Electric, Chattled, Joltik, Cottony, Mudbray, Slugma, Arukuda, and an Electros. But look at what we got. Okay, all the VV Maxes amazing rares we got. We got an Aegislash V, Talonflame V, Togekiss V, Ampharos V, Pikachu V, yes, my boy. We got an Orbeedle V full art. We got an Alakazam V full art. We got the Darmanitan V Max. We got Zacian amazing rare and Jiraji amazing rare. These two are what it's all about. They look so gorgeous. I love them. And if you liked the video, please hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you later. Thanks.